Hi students, welcome to Justing NCRT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 6th standard maths exercise 2.1 third question and fourth question. And here third question, which is the smallest whole number? In whole number the starting number is 0, 1, 2, 3, etc. It's keep on going. So the smallest number in the whole number is 0. 0 is the smallest whole number. Zero is the smallest whole number. Next, how many whole numbers are there between 32 and 53? We should not include 32 and 53. In between these two numbers, we can find it 53 minus 32. If we find, we will get answer is 21. And listen, here 21 is coming, but we should not add 53. So we have to subtract 1 again. 21 minus 1 is equal to 20. Therefore 20 numbers are there. We are going to verify this. We will verify from 32. We should not add 32, so we are going to check it. 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, we should not add 53. So now we will count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So we got 20 as answer. Therefore, 20 numbers are there between 32 and 53. Thank you students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share it with your friends.